Simon Ward was recovering at home this afternoon, the marks of his ordeal only too apparent. He spent the past 2 weeks at Charing Cross Hospital undergoing emergency brain surgery to remove a large blood clot, an operation which has saved his life. It's still not clear exactly what happened 2 weeks ago. He was returning to his Hampstead home after appearing in a West End play and had almost reached his front door.
Although, as I say, that I've had this complete... I just absolutely no recall at all about it. In fact, we've just a girl has just come and knocked on the door here while we were waiting to do this, and she's just come in and said that she in fact saw me outside, lying on the pavement outside. Now I didn't know that until literally 10 minutes ago.
So you could have been attacked outside and managed to make your way in here.
Apparently, I did. She saw me pick myself up and come in. So I can't understand it at all.
His wife, Alexandra, found him unconscious in the sitting room. When he came round, he had no obvious signs of injury, and the following day returned to work at the Savoy Theatre and his three demanding roles in the play Portraits. It was only 3 days later that a fractured skull was diagnosed. Police are keeping an open mind, but he's convinced he was attacked.
Nevertheless, your injuries are consistent with you having been hit quite hard, aren't they?
They're entirely consistent with being hit very, very hard indeed, yeah. I mean, thank God, apparently about 1% not hard enough.
Simon Ward, best known for his role in the film Young Winston, has been ordered to rest for a month, but it may be much longer before he's able to return to the stage. Paul Green, Thames News.